your son is a handful.
I can handle my son, Mr. Higgins.
Peter, thank gosh. I'm so sorry I couldn't stand up to my parents.
Such a cold greeting from such a hot.
Shut it.
Hey.
No!
What are you gonna give me for?
Sean! I'm pregnant.
Are you sure? Oh, there. Is that it? Oh! You might want to watch where you're going, loser.
Harassing how?
Well, he doesn't like me and he has no qualms expressing it.
So are you asking me to order this student to like you? Do you really think that will resolve matters? Richard, I've told you time and time again, it takes two to tango.
Sir.
You don't like him, he doesn't like you. So I suggest you try harder to get along. Come back if anything serious happens.
I'm calling your name.